Hey guys, Richard Fu here from The Ultimate Man and RichardFu.com. And today on the Daily Man Fuel, Daily Night Fuel, as I'm filming this, I wanted to talk about what happened today. So today was interesting because my ex, I've realized that when she went away, I felt like I hit a wall. When, you know, it finally hit, I realized that I'm not going to be talking to her anymore, when it's not going to be there anymore, that there's this void in me and I just want to fill up this void with distractions. You probably heard on the last video, but today I opened up the chat and I realized I didn't get the notifications, and so she did message me, and for a second I felt good, for a second it felt really nice to hear from her. And I messaged back because she said some crazy stuff that was really awesome, that said, like, you know, she realized how much it was that she had to accept, you know, what was going on in her life, but most of all, accept me. And the lesson I took out of this is that, you know, it's interesting that every time I think I've accepted all of myself, I always find out there's a little bit more. There's always a little bit more and a little bit more and a little bit more that I didn't know existed in me. Parts of me that I didn't know existed, and I realized that I have to start accepting those parts as well, because, you know, before I didn't know that they were there. I was accepting other parts, I was accepting the 80% of the other stuff, and now new things are popping up as I continue to grow, as I continue to find more about myself, as I continue to grow myself. I'm always growing, I'm always expanding, I'm always in searching and just encountering new things about myself. And so, question of the day here I have for you guys is, you know, what's one new thing you could accept about yourself today? Because this is the thing that I share with a lot of my clients is that, you know, you can't accept other people until you've accepted the most about you. If you don't even accept yourself, how can you expect yourself to accept other people? How can you let yourself expect other people and accept who they are for who they're really meant to be? Because this is the thing here, guys, is that when you don't accept yourself, you know, you're just finding reasons to not accept other people that are also within you. If you're not accepting yourself, then you're not accepting other people, and you're not able to accept other people. And so the more I continue to accept myself and rediscover what's inside of me, is more chance for me to become even more understanding, more accepting, and more loving for what I get to do here. So question of the day, as I said, what is one new thing you can accept about yourself that you didn't know or didn't believe existed before, but now you do see it? So guys, I want you to share that, because it just needs to go out in this world. So that's what I learned here today as we continue this journey of becoming an entrepreneur, of going through this huge issue, this breakup that I'm going through, that I just am just shooting here just to show you guys this journey, and to continue to express clearly what it is that's important for me, so that hopefully you get to learn something out of this, and that it brings great value to your life, and so that you can take it in other areas of your life. So guys, go out there, go live with love, go smash it, and I'll see you again soon. Which would be helpful with my business, but I'd rather give this back. I want you, if you're watching this and you want to donate and be part of this, is that we're gonna donate however old I am, the dollar's equivalent.